And here is what it looks like after a period of 6 minutes. That's really not as bad as it might look, because you see the red area only gets partway through the eye of the adult, right? The one that we're really concerned about is this one with the young child. And this is a 3-year-old brain that we modeled. And you see that by the end of that 6-minute call, the peak radiation, yellow and red, is getting all the way into almost both eyes.